guys, welcome to Skylanders Imagineers, and it's telling me to pick these at the top, but I just don't want to, just get away from me, but I'll pick one thing. And is there a Imaginite chest over here? Let me see that, if there is. There's a Imaginite chest. Whoa, I might want to back up. So let's just open this and see what's in here. It's a common.
Chest.
It's come from insect, ain't it? Yep.
Oh, yay!
So let's get all this money and let's see what upgrade we can get. Only a couple more coins! Okay, let's just find as many coins as we can. Because we want to get that upgrade. Probably gonna have $0 right after I finish this. So let's just get a couple cents before we do this. Yes, she already got those two attacks. And I only have 38%. So let's see what this is on. Okay, do I have to hold this? Yeah, it finally does that. So let's just carry this over here. Thank you. OMG, what soul gem is this? Which? Oh, it's a bazooka, I can see. Is that a bazooka? Yep. Bazooka.
Bazooka enormously powerful weapons to cause massive destruction.
Bazooka soul gem.
So I'll need to see y'all in 1 second. Sorry guys, that was completely a mistake, but here I am trying
egg
to...
Egg rescue.
Wait, egg
use
rescue?
Claw to rescue eggs. Fire cannon to destroy shields and defeat enemies.
What, are there enemies in this? Okay. So let's just grab this. We did it! That was pretty strange. Oh yeah, guys, if you didn't know her Skychi, I'm gonna show y'all. So that's her Skychi.
That was what I call getting the royal treatment.
So if y'all didn't know, and I'm gonna change to my new Skylander of them all, my Imaginator, Firebot.
Fired
out
for victory.
Now Firebot, he's one of my favorites. But I created him a couple of days ago, a week ago, probably on the weekend, just Saturday. And oh yeah, I forgot. And once we jump onto this, it activates, huh? Let's see if I got any ultimate attacks.
You can rebuild me better, stronger, faster.
I got two chests. I hope this is it. Please.
Chest.
What? Okay, let's check this one. Huh?
Ninja weapon.
A throwing starfish.
I have been updated.
Sorry guys, I was just sneezing, but oh god, I should probably just destroy these things? Okay, so that was actually pretty impressive. So let's actually switch out to Kingpin.
Stay frosty. A chain is
I'm gonna
only
get
as
his upgrades.
As its weakest stat point.
What the heck is that? Wait, did I get a soul gem yet? Ugh. Sensei Water Realm. Wait, Sensei Water Realm? I've been trying to find that, actually. Whoa! His fist just turned into ice! He must be really powerful now. So now let's just level him up.
I accept this leveling up from whoever just said that.
And he got ice crystals now. That's actually pretty good. It's actually pretty good because it can make my ultimate attack, my Sky Chi, even stronger. So let's actually test out the Sky Chi. And now!
Sensei power! Enter the penguin!
So we took those guys down. One of these guys. Okay, we did it. And oh no, you have to be kidding me. Okay. You have to be kidding me, Chaos.
You think you can stop me, Chaos, from acquiring the Helm of Ultimate Wisdom? Well, guess what? You can't.
Which Doomlander is it this time? You have to be kidding me.
Bazooka class.
Oh no.
Nothing better than the Pancake House.
Eh? Oh man, I really wish I had Kaboom right now. So let's just switch to another new stone. And I'm gonna be looking around. Give me one second, guys. Oh, you like bombs, right? Or bazookas, right? Well, oops. Sometimes it doesn't work on the portal. But here is Blasto, which is a Skylander that I got a long time ago. Well, I got him after Giants. I used to have Giants. Oh, you can hurt these guys while they're spinning. I didn't notice that. Give me one moment. So I'm back. So let's keep on fighting. But she is super powerful. Wait, I could just use our magic. Rising one. Now. Because his health hasn't gone down. So we got an ultimate back here, okay? That's better than a bit. And all those. Gladiator's Gladys, whatever it's called.
New chest.
Tuxedo. And an ultimate, what do we get?
Set bar bound.
Okay, now we just need one more. Those are the ears, I think. Let's get this money from right here. So let's just walk in here.
Undead Skylanders are stronger yet.
Okay, let's just walk through here. And then, guys, I think that will actually be the end of this video. So, bye, guys.